rugby?
Oh, you get tackled, you can't let your kids
on the rug. What did you mean? What did you mean?
One ball, one strike.
Here you go, Randall.
Pay attention out there.
Hunt.
Let's go.
Omaha.
Two balls, two strikes. Hunt. Hunt. Hunt.
Lynn Valley with three runs in the bottom of the third to take the lead 6-4. The top of the fourth is brought to you by our pals over at Guardian Force Security. Guardian Force for first in security. Fans, just a reminder to visit our concession for all your favorite game day treats. We've got hot dogs, we've got onion rings, we've got icy cold drinks, and yes, even our world famous Whalley burger. Leading off for Trail in the top of the fourth inning, number 6, Cal Bruce.
Nine spot, number 6 is in, number 7 is out.
One away. Now batting for Trail, their pitcher number 12, Carson Trombley. Defense, two away. for trail number 50, Fisher Christensen. Three-way. This portion of the game is brought to you by our friends and partners at Skookum Scaffolding. At Skookum Scaffolding Limited, the importance of safe building practices is our top priority. We've earned a reputation for building top quality scaffold on budget and on time across all industries. Call us today, 778-989-4562. Or visit us on the web at skookumscaffolding.com.
Trail re-entry in the 9 spot, number 7.
Skookum Scaffolding, now that's Skookum. Fans, please continue to pay attention to today's hot weather advisory. Drink lots of water, take shelter in the shade, cover up with a sun hat and sunscreen. Thank you from your friends at Whalley Little League. Well, don't you know? Mm-hmm. 25 diamonds in my ring. 25 12s in the drawers to bang. Oh, load. Leading off in the bottom of the fourth for trail. For Lynn Valley, number 50, Brett Christensen.
Takes them off, we'll get them off, okay?
Batting is number 5, Jackson Guile. Give a big round of applause to Carson Trumbull.